Beth Alford Sullivan. I'm the director and head coach at University of Tennessee for cross country and track and field. And what excites me most about this 2019 team is that we have really come together. Coach Newell and I and Coach Jim and the pole vault have been together for the last 5 years, but we've brought in some great new coaches onto the staff this past summer.
My name is Travis Geffert, associate head coach here with the University of Tennessee track and field. The things that brought me to Tennessee, I'd say more than anything else, are the people. I've known Coach Sullivan for a long time, the other assistant coaches here at the University of Tennessee. I've been fortunate in my career to work with some great people along the way, and it's a continuation of that. It's a fantastic team effort, and definitely a fun thing to be part of.
My name is John Newell. I'm the throws coach. We have 6 coaches on staff, and we want the athletes to feel like every coach on staff is their coach.
My name is David Neville. I'm the assistant sprints, hurdles, and relays track and field coach. This is my second year here at the University of Tennessee, and I'm really enjoying myself. It's been a great learning experience. I've grown a whole lot, learning how to recruit and learning how to work with such talented athletes.
My name is Ken Harnden. I coach sprints and hurdles here at Tennessee, and I came here to be part of a great staff. You know, coming and joining a new staff and having everybody buy in, but especially the kids. They've had a lot of changes this year, and they've all jumped on the bandwagon, and I think we're on the upward trend, so it's going to be a lot of fun.
My name is Ryan Foster. I'm an assistant coach with track and field and cross country, working with distance and middle distance, and also the recruiting coordinator. Everybody wants to be the absolute best that they can be, and you know, it starts at the top with Coach Sullivan and filters down through the assistant coaches in their team, where you know, every day we're going out there to try to be the best program in the country.
My name is Jim Sullivan. I'm the volunteer assistant pole vault coach at University of Tennessee. We have a fantastic coaching staff. We have world-class facilities, equipment, pretty much everything.
I had an opportunity with a couple open positions to fill it in with what actually fit for our program here at Tennessee. I'd had enough time sitting in the seat as a director to really know this time around what we needed to fill in with, and I went after the best guys in the country.